Another shot of chilly air is on the way. We got some lows freezing and upper 20s for the next couple of nights. We got a front coming in, and behind the front, even where the skies have cleared, Little Rock, Oklahoma City, Dallas in the 50s. So we're going to see sunshine Friday and Saturday, but highs only in the 50s, and nighttime lows will be chilly. There comes the front now coming into northwest Mississippi. Little Rock has cleared out. While you're sleeping tonight, we will clear out very, very quickly. When the rain stopped for in the Jackson area, we made a run on 50 degrees. Then the rain came and we dropped back into the 40s. Really been a cloudy, damp, drizzly, nasty, winter-like day. Temperatures continue to be about 20 degrees above, below seasonal averages. All right, here are your lows tonight. Right around freezing, and since the ground is damp, looks like there could be quite a bit of frost for your Friday morning, and not much of a temperature recovery. The sun will feel good, but there's going to be a breeze out of the north at about 10 miles per hour during the day, so it's going to be a little chilly with the breeze. The sun will feel good, but the air is going to remain on the cool side tomorrow. So this upper-level low will be scooting along the Gulf Coast. The east and southeastern coast is going to see some wind and rain associated with that, but as that moves to the east and the front scoops all that moisture up the east coast, cold high pressure builds in for the weekend. It's going to be nice, but it's going to be unseasonably chilly for this time of the year. So there he is, a great look at the clearing beginning late tonight and looking good as we head right in through Friday and Saturday. There may not even be hardly any clouds to be found. High pressure, chilly mornings. Sunshine will feel pretty good, but once it starts getting low late in the afternoon, it will cool down. A front tries to come in late Sunday into Monday, but I think that'll fall apart, kind of keep the temperature status quo still below average. So we're waiting for the warmth, and by Tuesday and Wednesday, we will see significant warmth. All right, looking into the end of the month, this has been the pattern for the first half of November, dumping big cold air masses. Now it looks kind of a little active. Little weak waves of low pressure will be moving along. The jet stream is going to lift to the north. This means it will be warmer, but it also means we could see some opportunities for rain. So we'll wait and see how that bears out. As we head towards Thanksgiving, looks like temperatures will be close to seasonal average. So the rain ending very early this evening, clearing by dawn, low 32, 55 tomorrow, north wind at about 10, tomorrow night clear, cold, frosty, 28. Over the weekend, chilly temperatures continue, but next week looks like a really nice stretch of November weather.